Hi, everyone. Welcome back. I know some of you guys save your credentials and passwords on your computer, and you may ask where are these credentials or passwords stored? This video will show you the answer. The first method is to show credentials with Control Panel. Open Control Panel. Click User Accounts and select Credential Manager. Here you can see your web credentials and Windows credentials. Or you can use Command Prompt to show your saved passwords. Run Command Prompt. Enter the command, or you can copy the command in the description and paste. Press Enter, then there will pop up a window that shows your stored usernames and passwords. Now, you know where to find and edit saved passwords, but the above methods all need administrator's access. What if you forgot your administrator password? Next, we will show you how to remove administrator account password when you forgot it. First, download and install PassFab for WinKey on an accessible computer. Insert a USB and select it. Click Next to burn the USB. Once done, plug in the USB into your laptop. Restart. Press F12 to enter the boot menu, then boot from the USB. You will see the interface of PassFab for WinKey. Choose your operating system. Click your account. Press Remove Account Password. Click Next. Once your password has been removed, reboot the computer. You can regain access to your computer without password.